So this is a Coca-Cola taste testing now?